We're following some major breaking news down in the United States. The U.S. Supreme Court has overturned Roe versus Wade. The ruling ends nearly 50 years of constitutional protections for abortions. Bans are expected in roughly half of America's states. It comes more than a month after the stunning leak of a draft opinion by Justice Samuel Alito indicating the court was prepared to take this momentous step. This is a live look in Washington, D.C. right now as people react to the decision.